folks, it's Norm Bergen here, taking you on an insider's tour of the one and only Jasper National Park. Today, we are at one of the most stunning and gorgeous beaver lodges here in the park.
The beaver is a national symbol in Canada. Long before Canada was a country, the beaver appeared on the coat of arms of the Hudson's Bay Company, beginning in 1678. It was designated as Canada's national animal in 1975. The beaver is on the Canadian 5-cent piece and on our first postage stamp that had a picture.
The beaver is on the top of the Alberta coat of arms.
The beaver is also the symbol of many units and organizations within the Canadian Forces, and is on the badges of the Prince Albert Police Service and on the Toronto Police Service. The Canadian Pacific Railway also has the beaver on their coat of arms. The first naturalist for Parks Canada was a fur trapper turned beaver lover. Archie Bellaney, who was also known as Grial, lived with his beavers, Rawhide and Jelly Roll, on Lake Adjawan in Prince Albert National Park. After trapping their mother for their pelt, Grial heard the cries of the kitten beavers and could not leave them behind, so he adopted them and let them build a lodge in his cabin. His conservation efforts and extensive writings are based on his love of the beaver. In fact, he even spoke in front of Queen Elizabeth in 1937.
I sure like Grey Owl's coat. I think I've seen one like it once or twice. So whenever I think of beavers, it takes me back many years when I was just a young person. I had just joined the police service and my training officer was Stephen Bruce Parker. And he said, I'm going to treat you today to the best hamburger you have ever eaten in your life. Well, how does that hamburger associate to beavers? Well, folks, he took me to Tilly's restaurant in Prince Albert, Saskatchewan. You see, Tilly had tended to and cooked for none other than the magnificent Grey Owl, who was the beaver man of Canada. Well, as she served us a hamburger, I had a tape measure, and that hamburger was over 8 inches of meat on a homemade bun, and she regaled us with a story of how she looked after Grey Owl himself. He would come in early in the morning for not one of those hamburgers, but two. Can you imagine an 8-inch round hamburger? And she said this was a skinny, tall Englishman, and he could eat two of those massive hamburgers, folks. And you know, my wonderful friend Stephen Bruce Parker just sat there and laughed and laughed and laughed as she regaled us with those personal, private stories of her relationship and understanding of Grey Owl.
Beaver families are made of a monogamous adult male and adult female, along with their kits and yearlings. As many as 10 beavers may live together as a family. Beaver pairs mate for life. However, if one of the adults dies, the other may find a new partner. Inside the lodge, beavers communicate through gargles and whines. They produce gargles and bubbles when entering and exiting. The most famous form of communication is a tail slap, which is an alarm that tells the rest of the family to hide in the lodge.
Have you ever heard the phrase, busy as a beaver? Beavers are extremely hard-working animals with sharp and strong teeth that are colored orange from the presence of iron in their enamel. They can fell a moderate-sized tree in just over a minute. This beaver cut a tree and dragged it into the water in no time. The tree was then chewed into smaller sections and will be added to the animal's winter food supply. Folks, we want you to stay safe. We want you to be well, and I'll see you in the mountains. This land.